Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Music from Scotland. Great to be back, and I hope that you're all well and enjoying this great sunshine that we're having. Well, at least it's been sunny up here. Lovely weather in Scotland. Sorry I'm a wee bit late. I forgot that when Adam invites me to the page, I've got to accept a wee button, and I couldn't work out why it wouldn't connect. So I'm glad that I've got it working, and I'm glad that you've been able to join me from all around the world, wherever you're listening from. I wish you the best of health. And I'm going to do a set of reels to start off with. Some tunes that Jim Johnston would have played, a great box player from East Lothian, sadly no longer with us. And hopefully that will help get the fingers warmed up and ready to go. So, set of reels to start off, and welcome everyone to Music from Scotland on Monday night. And it's a double whammy for me tonight because I got my dates a bit muddled up, and I'm here for an hour, then I'm going to disconnect, and then I'm going onto my own music page for an hour after to do a Scottish Country Dance Hour. So we'll see how we get on tonight. Here we go. First set, a wee set of reels. A set of reels to start off and get myself warmed up. Good to see you are all here, and I hope that you're all well. And it looks like the weather's been really nice for everyone, which is lovely. I was really lucky, actually. I'm in the Sea Cadets as an instructor. I've been in the Sea Cadets for many years now, and I was really lucky to get out on the water over the weekend with some of the cadets, and they really enjoyed it as well, and just made it great to be back out and enjoying ourselves again. So hopefully things will remain good and keep staying positive. So thanks to everyone that's joined. Thanks for sharing the video. For those that have done, it's much appreciated. And hello, are you coming to join us as well? That's good of you. Welcome to the show, Tiger. And we'll do a wee two-step now. It's called Anything Doing. There's a good one for the current weather and everything, eh? Anything Doing. There we go. I'll turn that a wee bit round slightly because I know that you all like to see Tiger when he's in the room, don't they? And if I pull you back ever so slightly, there you go. He says, oh, Dad, I'd rather sleep. Thank you very much. Nice comments there indeed. There was an interesting comment there from Vi Todd, which I've noticed on when I'm watching shows as well. Sometimes it speeds up and then slows down. It's rather peculiar. I've got no idea what causes it, but I tended to watch Facebook on the TV. You can download a TV app, Facebook Watch or something it's called. And I noticed it disappeared straight away compared to watching it on my phone. I don't understand it, but there you go. Technology at its best, isn't it? Right, okay. We're going to set off sing-along tunes. I like playing some sing-along stuff on Music from Scotland. And it's some Scottish marches. So if you know the words, you can join in. And I think we'll start off with a great tune. There's loads of great sing-along tunes. We'll start with The Rose of Allendale. Ah, Johnny, yes, I will reply to your message. I got that. I read it today. So I will be in touch after the show. Here we go. Rose of Allendale. And you can get your singing voices on and join in. There we go, a set of sing-along tunes. Hopefully there was some tunes that everyone knew there. I'm surrounded by boxes in this room tonight of cassettes. That's a wee bit extra work that I'm going to have to start doing over the next few days. It keeps me busy and it keeps me out of mischief, so I'm not complaining. And it's good when the weather's not so great outside either. There's so many people from all over the place. I've seen Wisconsin there. There's a place very local to here where I play. I'm in Dalkeith, And there's a Dalkeith Palace just around the corner. They have students from Wisconsin there. And they have them every year. I think it's in the middle of getting changed, though. But it's amazing how that's so close to me, and you're tuned in there. Great. Got Germany as well. Hello. I hope that you're well. Remember my German. Wie geht's? Gut. Sehr gut. Yes. I've got France there. We've got Yoko Nakagawa from Kuala Lumpur, which is amazing. And more local here, Alan Hassan from Innerleafen. I hope you're well, Alan. Good to see you on. Right, set of jigs this time. That should warm the fingers up, get them going, because it's going to be a busy night for me. Like I said, I made a bit of a mistake and forgot that last week, although it was a bank holiday, it wasn't the first Monday of the month. So at 8:30, I'll be stopping from here and moving to my own page to do a Scottish Country Dance Hour, which is quite popular all around the world. Strathspeys, jigs and reels. Anyway, set of jigs, take your partners, strip the willow or something like that. Random set of jigs, a bit of everything and anything in there, but finishing off with Debbie M's jig, a great tune, one of the sort of Canadian type jigs. Right, polka time. Not had a polka yet, and there's loads of great polkas. I've got my trusty iPad here, which does keep me right if I just usually have a wee look in it and then decide what one I'm going to play. So I think tonight we will have so many good ones. Oh, I've not done this for a long time. We'll have the march here. It's a good tune. I'll play this one for Mum and Dad. I know that they like this one. Set of polkas there. The first one's the march here, and then I remembered that I hadn't played the second tune for quite a while. The second tune was called The Frolic, and Lindsay Ross used to play that one. Really good tune. There was a tune on my mind. I was playing last Friday night at the Stagger Inn, a virtual pub, and there was a tune on my mind that I was going to play all night, and I just kept forgetting to play it, so I'm going to do it now. It's a really bonny waltz that I've been trying to master, and it's called The Sunset on the St. Lawrence.
Thank you.
sunset on St. Lawrence, or at least something like that. And I noticed Jesse said that's lovely for a victory waltz. So I will take note and remember that, just in case. It's a lovely tune. Well, I think it's a lovely tune anyway. Now, I noticed there was someone there from Argentina and a few other people in the room. I know that like a tango. So I thought I would do a wee tango. Something a wee bit different for music from Scotland. And there's one in my mind. And it's a tune called South of the Border, Down Mexico Way. We'll see how we get on with this one as well. See if we can remember. Couldn't help but put I Love Capri on there. I'm just going to have a drink of apple juice because it's rather warm tonight. Cheers. Lovely apple juice that you get down at the local convenience store here. It is. It's been one of these really warm days. So, and after working, it's rather nice just to relax. Have a few tunes and enjoy playing some music. I think that's one of the things I enjoy. Right. At end of the day, when you've had a busy day, put the box on and play some music. Next up, we are going to play. There's loads of music in here in this tablet that I never quite know what I'm going to play next. And I usually just make it up as I go. I'm going to do a wee slow foxtrot that many of you all know. It's called The Isle of Innistree. Film the other one. Follow Isle of Innisfree with the green glens of Anthem. Yes, perfect. I will do that one next. I've just realised. Yes, perfect. Liam up in Shetland there asked me for a two-step, so I'm going to do my best to play one of his favourite two-steps from Shetland and hopefully get it right. It's a great tune called Gordon Jameson of Cullivo, and it's one that certainly gets the fingers going. And then I noticed Robert Murray's on there. Nice to see you on, Robert. Robert's just over the hill in Nitton. So hopefully, Robert, if I open the window, maybe you might be able to hear us. If not, tell me and I'll turn the volume up and I'll play your request next. I'm just putting it up here so I don't forget, because it's... I'll come back to it here, because it's... There we go. That's it. Right. Yeah, here we go for Liam Brannan up in Shetland there. Hope you're doing well, Liam, and good to see that you've ventured on here to Music from Scotland tonight. Can't even get the introduction right. Thank you. That was Gordon Jameson of Cullivo playing that one for Liam Brannan up in Shetland. Liam asked me if I would play that. Well, he asked me if I'd play a two-step, but I know that that's one of his favourite two-steps. Now, Robert Murray is on, and he asked me if I could play a tune that I composed. Mike Murray asked me if I could write a tune for his late mother, Janet Murray, and it's called Mother's Waltz, and I wrote this back in March of this year, and it's good that you're on, Robert. I'm glad that you're getting the hang of this Facebook thing, and I hope that you're doing well. I don't know if Mike's on tonight or not, but you'll be able to tell him. If he's not, that we played Mother's Waltz. So this one's for Robert Murray. Playing that one for Robert Murray, requesting that one, a waltz called Mother's Waltz, written for Mike Murray's late mother, Janet Murray. And Robert's living over there in Nitton, so hope you're well. Okay, we've got about 15 minutes left to go on Music from Scotland, so I hope you're all enjoying the music tonight. I'm trying my best to play a complete mixture, if I'm honest, to make sure that there's music that it suits everyone and that everyone's happy. Vi Todd, I know that she likes to get the Hoover out and have a quick step. So you're up, Vi. Get your dancing partner ready, and we'll start off with one that I've not played for a while. It's good old Sweet Georgie Brown. let's take a quick steps for Vi. Hopefully, the Hoover's still okay. Is it Henry Hoover or Hetty? they're great Hoovers, by the way. Henry's. Can't beat them. Good for cleaning the cars out. Can you please play the Broadway set for K. Munn in Kingston? Yes, we'll do that. And if you'd like to hear some more Strus Spays, there's a programme of them lined up from 8:30 on my own music page. We do a slightly different hour every Monday at 8:30 for country dancing. This is a wee set of Strus Spays, but they're sing-along tunes. So hopefully you'll all be able to join in as well. It's give my regards to Broadway, singing in rain, and I close my eyes. Joseph in his Technicolor Dreamcoat. What's the song called? Any dream will do. Any dream will do. But we'll start this one with a wee chord, I think. Thank you very much, everyone, for joining us on Music from Scotland for another hour, first Monday of the month. And thanks to Adam and Dale for all the hard work they're doing in bringing such a variety of musicians from all around the country and the world. It's brilliant what you do, and long may it last. Thanks again, Adam, for asking me to come on, and I must remember next time to click OK when you add me as a admin. Completely forgot at the beginning of the night. I am going to do one more set of tunes. It's a set of reels, hopefully some tunes that you can tap your feet to, and then I'm going to disconnect, and then I'm going to reconnect, but it'll be on my own page because it's my Scottish Country Dance Hour on a Monday at 8:30. So if you are watching and you want to go country dancing, all you need to do is, once I'm finished, is come out of Music from Scotland, go to your homepage on Facebook and type in Ewan Galloway Music, and you'll see the live button. in about 5 minutes' time for the country dancing. So I hope you've enjoyed the variety of music, and again, thank you to anyone that's supported me over the last year and a half. I really appreciate it, and it's a big help, and I cannot thank you enough. So leaving you tonight with a set of reels. Some of my favourite tunes here. It's starting off with the Rattlin' Bog. Thank you. Have a great night, whatever you're doing, whether you're coming back to join us in 3 or 4 minutes' time or not. Stay safe, stay positive, and stay happy. And I'll see you all again very soon. Good night, everyone. Thanks again to Music From Scotland. Thank you.